Welcome to leg 28. So we go from Gingin or Gingin to Geraldton. Look at that dramatic cloud or sky, rather. Okay, let's get ourselves underway because it's got a fair bit of flying to do. 180 nautical miles. Some crosswind pretty much could have taken off in the other direction anyway. Never mind. we are flying to Wenzhou. Track 339. It's about hours of flight. Awesome. It's a change of fuel halfway through. 80 miles out. Now we're leaving the bad weather behind us, which is also awesome. Traverse up the west coast of Australia. To Geraldton. That's going to be. It's going to be about another. Oh wow, that's on an island. 170 mile leg. So we've got some pretty long journeys ahead of us. It's a level of 3,000 feet. So yes, this is a totally different sort of part of Australia, isn't it? Green as we head up. To the northern parts. We've got a bit of weather up ahead of us here. I was hoping as we head northwards the weather would improve, but maybe not. This course is leg 28. Now. To their mouth. Now then we start working our way back. Cool. Yeah. Don't expect this weather at the moment. Oh, this Australian weather, seriously? Come on now. It's really not the best at all. Expecting much better weather. Break now. What I really was expecting, a lot better weather. But it's really come down, actually. This crap weather just seems to follow us around Australia. Oh, there we go. We've come out the other side of the weather. Brilliant. Continue to make our way up towards our destination. Only 58 nautical miles away now. So we got Jarrett and then we got a choice of runways. See, the wind's pretty much coming up from behind us, so we probably want to land runway circle around runway 21, I'd imagine. Aim to do that, I think. And we can see the coast just over there. So I need to switch the fuel pumps over. Should have done that a little bit earlier, but nevertheless, let's start that now, otherwise it'll be quite a bit of an imbalance. Should have done about 80 miles out, so there'll still be a bit of an imbalance. Forgot about that. Start using it out the other tank. It's quite interesting, actually, how reasonably flat large parts of Australia are. And we sort of left the greenness behind. We're getting back into the semi-scrub and desert again now. So we continue our flight northwards. From that southern Australia. So Piron, the next lick, then we're on to Carnarvon, Learmonth, Karratha. Takes us up to leg 32. There's 52 leg Australian tour. Coast just over there. It's such a vast expanse, Australia. Plan is to head up to Norway next, following on from this tour. And of course I want to start doing a few sightseeing tours as well. about 44 nautical mile distance now. What the hell is that? Like a swishy blue thing. I literally have no idea. It's interesting. Okay, 30 nautical miles out, fuel burn hopefully should be starting to balance out. Slow cloud is back again, which is a bit frustrating. Okay, we're not too far out now. Something nautical miles out. Prepare to land. Runway 23. Wind still coming from that direction. So cool with that. Yeah, that would work out quite well actually as we traverse around there. We'll descend down to 1,500 feet. Bring ourselves into land in Geraldton. Hey, the wind's just switched. Ah, it's gaining strength. It's up to 14 now. Okay, that's cool. Same direction, just a bit stronger. So we need eyes on the airport. Runway 23. Looks like it's over there somewhere. A little bit more hilly here. So I'll stand around to land shortly. Back in civilization again. Be it a rather warm part of civilization. Are we on the outside? Air temperature is. Have we got that on this? I thought we did. So normally we do. Oh yeah, there we go, 9 degrees. That's 3,000 feet. I think over the other side of Australia we flew a leg through the snow. Still crazy thinking about that. Okay, let's descend down to 2,000 feet. Wait, wrong way. This is what we need. He's back on that throttle, so we're going to need to spin it around in a minute. So the airport. I'm trying to get eyes on the airport at the moment. Can't see it. Bit difficult with this low level cloud. As it clears away, I think it's just over there somewhere. So what we're going to do, get Sky Dolly recording. QNH as well. Somewhere down here should be an airfield. Bloody see it at all. Seriously, I'm supposed to be 5 miles out from an airfield and I just don't see it. Curious. It's telling me it's directly ahead. Oh, there it is. Away, of course. Maybe if it's runway 23, that's way less than that. grand, not 23. Damn it. My bad. So keep it on the center line. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to, there's actually a runway along here. Welcome to our destination. Geraldton. I think I returned my landing light on, did I? Or did I? Oh no, I did. That's a fuel differential, a little bit, not too bad. So I was over by this other plane somewhere, so here we go, we are in Geraldton, Australia. Yeah, we missed, so I don't know why I thought it was runway 23, it's runway 21. Let me go back and have a look at the charts actually. I was convinced it was runway 23. That's why we lined up with it so bad. It's my own fault. Never mind, we managed to make a reasonable landing. We'll have a look on the replay how reasonable that was. Actually, brakes on. Skydelete stop. There we go. And submit. There we go. Right. So, let's have a look. I can't believe we totally paused that up. Floated it out. Yeah. Reasonable landing, actually. There we go. And we'll leave it at that. We'll see you on the next leg.